One of the advantages to using a platform like Hybrid Cloud Observability is you get to see every layer of your infrastructure. And we do this with a technology called AppStack. And the way that works is we pull individual layers of your infrastructure and then connect them for you. The most common scenario is we will start with a virtualization layer. So you put in your Nutanix, your Hyper-V, or your ESX infrastructure. And because we know that, we know the layer down, in other words, the LUNs, and we know a layer up, the servers that operate there. Then on the upper level, you monitor all of your servers. And by monitoring your servers, we know about the applications that run on those servers, and we get metrics from the servers. Then if we go all the way down to the bottom of this infrastructure, we can monitor the storage arrays. And the storage array knows about their LUN groups or disk groups or whatever it's called for that vendor, and then the LUNs. So you can see that we have from the very bottom all the way up to the applications. Now from a concept side, this sounds fantastic, but how does it actually work in operation? Well, I've already added all of those things to my infrastructure here, and I'm going to show you how you can see every single layer all the way down the stack. So let's say we're having a problem with one of our web servers. So I'll go ahead and find that. We're going to start at the server side. You can see here on one of our dashboards that this particular device is a virtual machine, and this is the server in question. This server, which is having some type of problem, is hosted on this Hyper-V server, which is a part of this cluster, which is connected to this data store, and one of the volumes is connected to this data store. And you can see this data store has horrendous latency, especially for something that should be incredibly fast. So this is probably the source of our problem. And this is what you get with AppStack. This AppStack environment view is actually on most of your detail pages. So for your nodes, your applications, your databases, many of them in there. And you can actually get a visualization at the very, very top level about how everything is connected by just going to My Dashboards, Home, Environment. This particular page is built knowing about the connections between every single layer of your infrastructure, where your containers reside, where your Hyper-V machines are, where your ESX machines are, what's part of a data store, what's part of a cluster. This is your entire environment view, and it can be customized for specific teams. I like looking at the full view because it gives me an overview of where everything is in my infrastructure. So if I'm curious about where these containers are, I can click on those containers, and everything is shaded out that is not connected with that. Or if you want a little easier view, you can always go to Spotlight. And I know that this container runs on this server, on this host, in this cluster, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And AppStack's not a separate product, it's actually built into Hybrid Cloud Observability. So the platform gives you the ability to see everything from your storage all the way up to your clusters, all the way up to pretty much whatever you want. We do the work, and you can do the troubleshooting when you run into a problem.